That was the Christmas tune known as Frosty the Snowman. We're going to break this one down and go through the parts slowly and at full speed. So let's start with the right-hand melody for the verse here. Here's the right-hand melody slowly. Now we're going to have a second ending and substitute for our pinky to play the G and walk all the way down. The left hand underneath that is going to be playing quarter notes bouncing back and forth with C and G. Up to F. Back to C. Up to F. Back to C. G. Back to C. And then we repeat. Here is that at rhythm. Left hand will be the same during our second ending as well. So here's the hands together slowly. Together at full speed. Let's move on to the bridge. Here's the right hand alone slowly. Here it is with the rhythm. Left hand underneath is going to stick with the quarter notes, and we're going to do this F, E, D, C, back to G. D, first inversion, and then matching with the right-hand single notes that went down. Here's the left hand at rhythm. Here are the hands together slowly. And at full speed. And then you're going to go back through the verse again. And after the third time through the verse, we're going to come to our chorus. And the chorus is going to go like this. With the rhythm that's the left hand underneath the chorus is going to play this C. Back to C. Here they are together slowly. And here it is at full speed. And that is how you play Frosty the Snowman.